today we're shooting these fancy bottle caps from this company here. We bought these from Walmart for $10. The caps are reusable. What it does is it allows you to pressurize water bottles and then shoot them with air rifles or 22s or whatever. So anyhow, the cap has this little valve in it. We use a standard sports valve for basketballs. Stick that guy in there. And we'll pump it up to about 60 PSI. Okay. So you can see that's a very...
rounded on the bottom.
Yeah, very rounded on the bottom. A lot of pressure in there. Okay. So we're going to run it downrange. And we're going to sit it on a block and hopefully shoot it. Yeah. Down that way. So we'll be right back.
Okay.
Okay. The bottle's out there and ready to shoot. Today we're shooting a Ruger Impact 22 caliber air rifle with a middle-of-the-road Tasco scope. But it's a pretty accurate little setup, and it's definitely got enough horsepower to bust a bottle. So Nikolai's going to stand behind me, and hopefully we can pop this puppy.
Should I zoom in?
No, you don't have to. Ready?
Yeah, go for it.
So that bottle there has 70 PSI in it, and we're going to test the power of Nikolai's little Red Rider here, just to see if a spring-operated BB gun can penetrate that bottle and make it explode. It's going to be quite loud. Always wear your eye protection.
He's not.
I am. I got glasses on.
Now you do.
Okay, so we're going to attempt to shoot this bottle again at 70 PSI. We're testing the power of Nikolai's Red Rider BB gun. It's a spring powered. It's about the lowest velocity you can get. And we'll see if we can puncture that thing. Always wear your safety glasses. I am too. Ready? Try again. Try again. Take your time. Nice, careful aim. Good sight picture. Slow, steady squeeze to the rear. Well, you're hitting the bottle, but it's not breaking. So apparently, the Red Rider...
I'm getting closer.
No, don't get closer. There's 3 feet. It isn't going to make a difference in velocity. Yep. So we're gonna have to use the big gun to pop that puppy.
It broke!
Mountain Dew bottle down there that is filled with 90 PSI of air, but the Mountain Dew bottles are pretty thick. So we're going to use the 22 air rifle and see if we can make it go boom. Ready, Nikolai?
Yeah.